Hi friends, in this video we are going to see how to measure a power, and the equipment required for that is a wattmeter. So we will see wattmeter connections also. So power is measured in AC circuit with the help of wattmeter. So let's discuss how to measure a power using a wattmeter. For that, I should know wattmeter connections. So wattmeter has a current coil to sense a current and a voltage coil or a pressure coil to sense voltage. So wattmeter as a box look like this. So outside the box, this particular equipment having terminals M, L, C and V. M stands for mains, L stands for load, C stands for common, and V stands for voltage, and it is having current coil and voltage coil or pressure coil. Function of current coil is to sense current, and function of voltage coil is to sense voltage. Now current coil acts like an ammeter. An ammeter has very low resistance in series with a galvanometer. So that makes sense that current coil should have very low resistance. In order to have a very low resistance, this coil is made up of thick wire with less number of turns. So it is just using the expression R equal to rho L by A. So I am increasing the area and I am decreasing the length by having less number of turns in order to have low resistance. Whereas voltage coil is like a voltmeter having very high resistance in parallel with a galvanometer. So very high resistance you will get if I have more number of turns of thin wires. So this wire is thin, area of cross section is very low compared to the current coil, and more number of turns are wound so that resistance is more. So basically from the wattmeter how we are getting a power. So the expression over here is simple. Power is nothing but V into I, where V is nothing but a voltage sensed by voltage coil, I is nothing but current sensed by current coil multiplied by cos of angle between V and I. So the current coil current, voltage coil voltage, and cosine of angle between these two quantities will give you a wattmeter reading. That is nothing but power consumed by a circuit. Thank you.